what do you really want? And he looked in an aggressive way. I said, do you know what I want? I want 1% of your adrenaline. Do you understand what that is? When he walks out of Madison Square Gardens, I want to be there. Because I can't buy that, can I? I'm never going to be good enough to do what he does. That's why all you people are your potential superstars. But it's only up to you. They'll tell you the right way to go. It's up to you.